Okay, well, I've tightened them down and seem pretty seamless. The only thing is I was trying to put a little extra torque on it. Seems like those bolts are stripping a little bit. However, it is anchored in, and then what'll happen is you take this rubber plug, pop it back in place, and then you have a tie down for your Indian, and I think we're gonna be just fine.